We threw out our resumes to various campaigns when the season started, but we realized, you know, as a 17 and 18 year old, there's no reason for anyone to take us seriously. And on another level, what really matters to us is issues that no one was talking about. There's this niche that we knew that we'd seen online of political thinkers and a lot of very smart people on the left. And none of that is leaking back into the mainstream. It's this real closed loop of people who are on the left and are kind of depressed, honestly, looking at the state of the world.
We heard on Chapo that it took 65,000 individual donors to get on the debate stage. So David had the idea, hey, why not, you know, run a presidential campaign?
We figured, what do these people actually want? They want somebody to give hot takes on Twitter that they agree with. And I think what they really want is they want this person to represent the potential to make change. We saw Mike Gravel as an icon that a lot of people on the left could rally around. You have someone with a real record, with real progressive chops, who's been around forever.
It was the perfect candidate for the campaign that we wanted to run.
Definitely, I've never heard of any high schoolers doing something like this before.
And then we figured, you know, what if we just went for it?